In the middle of London town, near Russell Square Station, is a special museum. It's about loads of kids who were sort of found and looked after in a big building by artists like William Hogarth and musicians like Friedrich Handel. Come and have a look during the day.